Hello, YouTube. It's your girl, Kwanai. And welcome back to my channel, Kwanai Covers, where I, Kwanai, cover various aspects of entertainment. And back by popular demand, we have Secret Number once more on the channel, specifically a music video called Doom Cheetah. So firstly, I want to say thank you so much for commenting all the information about Secret Number. I have learned a whole lot of extra stuff. Like, wow, you guys are definitely fans of the group. So let's see if Doom Cheetah is gonna be a better song than Tap Tap Tap. I cannot wait for this. So let's get right into it. The visual. Wow, she looks absolutely gorgeous. Also, this already is a much different song. Like, you can hear the bass. Boom. Damn, I'm liking this already. Hold on, let's get back into this. Let me turn this up a little bit more and start from the top. Okay, let's go. Hold on. Okay, so the beat is definitely, it goes much harder on this song. Also, the instrumental on this song is beautiful. It's beautiful. I love the sound. Okay, this is a much better song for me in terms of it's making me feel more hype. But the chorus of this song is also not giving me what I'm looking for. This chorus is making me prefer the tap, tap, tap chorus. Is that crazy? Let's hear the chorus one more time and see if I'm the crazy one, because a rap verse is coming in. And I tend to like the chorus after the rap verse. So let's hear the chorus after this verse.
You're still happy, better than you brought you none.
항상 bling bling, oh God.
Better than bling bling all night.
이 순간 놀라겠지 아마 또 난
계속 다 놓칠 수 없는 surprise.
that girl's gorgeous. She's so cute. That girl before, she's so gorgeous. This chorus, even the second time, this sounds like, it's like, let me try to explain what's wrong with this chorus. It has a nice beat to it. The instrumental is good, but it feels like a different song. It feels like they chopped a piece of a different song and put it as a chorus, and the verse is a different song. It's like, it's not blending well. It's a weird change from the verse. I don't like this chorus. I honestly appreciate Tap 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 chorus more now that I'm listening to this song. Is that the end? Hold on. Oh, so this is the video that came before. This video came before Tap 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 because the lock is locked right there. And in Tap Tap Tap, they open the lock. Okay. Dang. This song goes much harder. The instrumental is a lot more going on. It's very impressive, actually. I really like the instrumental. But as a song overall, I don't like it. I'm not feeling it. Dum-chi, da-dum-chi, ta. Na-na-na-na, na-na-na-na-na-na. Na-na-na-na, dum-chi, da-dum-chi, ta. What could they have done differently? All right, so we're going back to the pre-chorus, then the chorus, because this is the part that's bothering me, because the verses, they sound good to me. But it's like the pre-chorus going into the chorus, it's not blending right. It's like... I wonder how it would have sounded if they switched the chorus around. Meaning, in the chorus, you know, you have two parts. The first part where they're just like dum-chi, da-dum-chi ta, then it's just the instrumental doing its thing, and then in the second part, they're actually singing. They should have switched it and put the singing part first and then the instrumental after. So instead of the pause and then it goes into the singing, sing and then it goes into the pause. So it would be more like... Right here, after that part, dum chi, dum dum jita, na 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 na. I think it would sound a little better for me, but still, I'm not loving this song. It's not a bad song. Don't get it twisted. Still a good song. Still great production. The instrumental is nice. But it's not working for me. The chorus is not, the chorus is just not hitting. It doesn't sound like a hit song, okay? It doesn't sound like something I'm gonna repeat over and over. It just sounds like they were trying something and it didn't hit that mark. If they had just switched around the chorus, it would have sounded a little better. But that's just my opinion. And I am not a producer. An engineer, nor do I have any papers to say I'm the best in music. But what I do have is, I do music as well, so I do have an interest in how songs are written and done. And I plan to release an EP or a mini album in the future once I have enough funds to record it. So I have an actual interest in music, which is why I speak so much as if I have some type of knowledge on it. You guys really supported the previous video, and I see that you guys really appreciate this group, and I wanted to give them another chance and try the Doom Cheetah. I prefer the chorus and tap tap tap. All right, so thank you so much again for checking out this video. All right, so I tried two title tracks for Secret Number. Now I think I'm ready to try a B-side track, because I've heard that their B-side tracks are better. I might do a video of the B-side track. I hope you guys don't feel a way about me being honest about how I feel about the song, because not everyone is gonna like the same thing, and not everyone's gonna have the same taste in music. So whatever I say is solely from my opinion. It is not a case of, if I say it, it's done. No, okay? But if you liked the video and you liked me being honest, don't forget to press the like button and comment on a B-side track maybe that I can check out from the group that I would like. Thank you again for watching. Thank you for stopping by. Bye.